Tonight's candlelight performance is of a song called Louise by Paul Siebel. This was from his Woodsmoke and Oranges album, an album I owned up until the great deluge of 2004, where I lost all my vinyl records. Anyway, this is called Louise, and I hope you like it. Coming to you from a secret location in Victoria. They all said Louise was not half bad. It was written on the walls and window shades, and how she'd act the little girl. A deceiver, don't believe her, that's a trait. Sometimes a bottle of perfume, flowers, or maybe some lace. Men bought Louise 10-cent trinkets. Their intentions were easily traced. And everybody knew at times she cried. But women like Louise, will they get by? Now everybody thought it kind of sad when they found Louise in her room. They'd always put her down below their kind. Still some cried when she died this afternoon. Louise rode home on a mail train, somewhere to the south, I heard them say. Too bad it ended so ugly. Too bad she had to go that way. But the wind is blowing cold tonight. Good night, Louise. Good night. Good night. Thank you. And it's good night from me.